I'm Amaris Alanis Ribeiro, and I'm the Center Director at North Park Village Nature Center. I chose APMonarch since they believe in sustainability, biomimicry, the principles of nature that inspire design. It is the perfect match for us as a nature center, as well as being a woman and minority owned business. That's also important for us under the Chicago Park District. We really are committed to working with the best contractors possible. We're really excited about the designs. It's almost like these are designs that we hadn't thought of, but really she got to know the Nature Center and the people and the volunteers and the youth and the visitors, and her designs reflect that. They're very intentional. They're beautifully designed, and they are repurposing everything that we have in our space. So they're thoughtful, and I'm really excited to see what it's going to look like. There is an invasive insect, the emerald ash borer, that has caused this damage to our trees. We've cut them down. We have some still remaining that are dead on our property. But what we thought was, if we have this wood, why not repurpose it and reclaim it? So one of the ideas is to have our ash used within the exhibit design space. The main wall, as people will walk in, will include some of the remnants of the ash. But not only that, it will actually have the details of the insect that left the pattern on the wood. And that is something that's really beautiful and to the story, but also acknowledges that we're a changing environment all the time. So reclaiming and repurposing that ash in our space is so meaningful to us.